Yo, if you're looking for any Ultimate Team coins or FIFA points, turn a team like this
gay
into a team like this, then go to playhot.com. There is a link down below, and if you use the code HABER, you get a cheeky little discount.
Nice.
Yo, what's up, lads, and welcome to a fully upgraded squad builder. In this squad builder, I'm going to be going through a team I've made full of upgrades. Unfortunately, I couldn't hybridize it at all. It had to be all BPL, and I apologize, but starting off in goal, we do have Kasper Schmeichel. The right back is upgraded Bellerin, 20,000 coins, the fastest player in the BPL. Very, very good player indeed. He's so rapid. The right centre back is Kurt Zouma's upgraded card. Unfortunately, he got a red card, that's why he's only played 2 games and not 4, but he's actually a really sick player. The left centre back is nothing new to me, it's the upgraded Ashley Williams. I've already used this card. It's a pretty good card, but it's nothing new, and the left back is Peters, who actually isn't that bad. CDM, and the only silver card is Danny Drinkwater. This card is absolutely sick, I love this card so much. Right mid is upgraded Deulofeu, the left mid is upgraded Arnautovic, and my favourite card in the team, the cam, is the upgraded Payet. I love this card so much. This card literally overshined everyone in the team, it played amazingly, and I just can't wait for you to see the clips with this card. The right striker is upgraded Martial, and the left striker is the upgraded Lukaku. Now, this card, unfortunately the strikers didn't get any goals at all, should I say. Unfortunately, they got outshined by Payet. Payet absolutely dominated, and Payet was a sick card in this team. But lads, if you guys enjoy this squad builder, leave a like down below, subscribe if you guys are new around here. I'll be doing more squad builders and all corner videos soon. Anyway, lads, behave because are fantastic, and I'll see you lads later.
Stay, yeah.